Brian Laundrie's attorney says Brian is missing. The FBI is now trying to locate Brian and Gabby Petito. They removed items from Brian's parents' house today to assist in the search for him. Now Brian Laundrie is missing. FBI and Northport police dropped the ball big time. How do you lose your only person of interest? Be advised that the whereabouts of Brian Laundrie are currently unknown. The FBI is currently at the Laundrie residence removing property to assist in locating Brian. As of now, the FBI is now looking for both Gabby and Brian. Brian Laundrie's attorney says client is missing. Top law enforcement agency races against time to find fiancé and Gabby. Brian Laundrie, if he was hitchhiking in West Wyoming the evening of the 29th, how was he able to make the drive all the way home to Florida in her van by September 1st? I need to Google the miles, but is that distance even a possibility in 48 hours? Another Brian Laundrie in the wild sighting. Not saying these are all truth, because I know there are clout chasers out there. But this one makes sense because he was trying to hitchhike to Jackson around 6 p.m. That's probably where Gabby and the van were.